Sir Gallant, I have summoned you here today to ask you to serve your king and country. The dragon that has been wreaking havoc throughout this land must be stopped.
Yeah?
And you must slay this ferocious beast.
Fuck no!
What?
No way! That's like crazy shit you're talking right there, King.
But, Sir Gallant, the dragon is destroying our land.
Yeah, gee, no shit. I wonder why. Oh, maybe it's because it's fucking huge and breathes all, like, fire and shit. Yeah, that might have something to do with it.
You must do this. It is your duty.
Fuck off. You do it.
Well, I can't.
Oh, well then, he who lives in a glass house, blah, blah, blah. You're fucking high if you think I'm in a...
Hey. Hi there.
Oh my god, there he is!
I couldn't help overhearing your conversation, and I feel somewhat responsible.
You are, you little rat fuck! Bop you on the nose there.
Ow. But listen, if I'm really causing all this trouble, I'm just gonna split.
You would spare our kingdom?
Yeah, I just don't feel super comfortable being the cause of all this internal confrontation.
Well, there you go.
Yeah.
Well, this all worked itself out, huh?
Yeah, so I'm gonna go wreck some other kingdom.
Do it.
Okay.
Well, then, we are saved.
Everybody dance now. Da, 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 da. Hey, you do this.